The first Ariella is called kära parfym tant. Interesting word to analyze. Tant. If you translate tant, then you will get either lady or aunt. But nowadays it's mostly used in a more negative way to talk about an older woman. Somewhere between lady and maybe hag, but of course depending on how you say it and also in what context. In this case, parfym tant sounds a bit more passive-aggressive, more negative.